Hi children. Yesterday we learned greater than, less than, or equal. Okay. Today I am going to teach ascending order and descending. Okay. Ascending order. Ascending order. What is the ascending order means? The ascending order means the arrange the numbers from smallest number to greatest number. Okay. Arrange the numbers from smallest number to greatest number. Given here problems. First one problem is that 782, 308, 517, 914. This is a problem. Now write again down 782. 308, 517, 914. Okay. Now arrange in the ascending order. A means ascending order. Okay. Here, how many numbers given? 1, 2, 3, 4. Four numbers given here. Four numbers are in three-digit numbers. So first of all, see the 100 place value. See here, 7, 3, 5, 9. Here 7, 3, 5, 9. So which one is the smallest number? See Nana. 308 is the smallest number from four numbers. Okay, 308. Next to this one is over. Remaining three numbers. See here 7, 5, 9. Which one is the smallest? 5. So next number is 517. Okay, two numbers are over. I mean 782 and 914. You see 7, 9. 7 is the smallest number. So next number is 782. The last number is 914. This is the second number. Next, let's go to the next problem, second problem. What is given here? 215, 899, 432, 342. See Nana, here also four numbers. Again copy down. 215, 899, 432, 342. Okay. A means ascending order. See the 100 plus 12 here. 2, 8, 4, 3. Which is the smallest number from four numbers? 215. 215. Over. Next to three problem. Three numbers. See here. 8, 4, 3. This is the smallest number. So 342. Next number is the 342. These two numbers are over. Remaining here two numbers. 899, 400. See 100 plus 8 here 4. 4 is the smallest number. So next number is the 432. Okay. Last number is the 899. Are you understood, Nana? The ascending order, what is the ascending order? The arrange the numbers from smallest numbers to greatest number. More one problem given here in the textbook. That is your homework. Next is the descending order. Next one is the descending order. What is the descending order means? Arrange the numbers from greatest numbers to smallest numbers. Arrange the numbers from greatest numbers to smallest numbers. Okay? Descending number. Descending order. Okay? What is the first one? 603, 858, 870, 964.
again profit of 603, 858, 817, 964. Here given four numbers. Four numbers are in three digit numbers. Okay. Now arrange the descending order. D means descending order. See the number. D means descending order. First of all, see the place value. See here. 100 plus 3. 100 plus 3. Here 6. Here 8. 9. Which is the greatest number? Descending order means arrange the numbers from greatest numbers to smallest number. Okay, 964. You see, 964. Next, which one is the greatest? 8, 6. Here also 8. So, in the 100 place, here 8, here 8. We go to the 10th place. See, here 5, here 7. Which is the greatest number, 5 or 7? 7. So, next number is the 870. Okay? After this one, 858. Okay. The last number is the 603. This is the descending order. 964, 870, 858, 603. Next one problem. What is the next one problem? 810, 612. 423, 501. Next problem is 810, 612, 423, 500. Again, write down 810, 612, 423, 501. Now arrange in the descending order. D means descending order. See Nana, here also given four numbers, all three digit numbers. See here 100 plus, here 8, here 6, here 4, here 5. Okay? The which one is the greatest number? See here 8, here 6, here 4, 5. See the greatest? Yes. So 810 is the greatest number from four numbers. 810. This is the over. Remaining here three numbers. 6, 4, 5. 6 is the greatest number. So next number is the 612. Okay? Two numbers are over. Remaining here 2. 4 or 5. So 5 is the greatest. So 501 is the greatest number. Next one is the 423. Okay? Understand Anna? Descending order means the arrange the numbers from greatest numbers to smallest number. Given here more one problem, that is your homework. Okay? Next two. Next one is the even numbers and odd numbers. Already learned in second class. Okay? Even numbers. What is the even number? The numbers which can be full grouped into pairs are called even numbers. The numbers which can be full grouped into pairs are called even numbers. For example, 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. These numbers are called even numbers. Any number ending with 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, that number is also even number. For example, see, 22, 48, 54, 60, 92. These numbers are also even number. See, ending here, 2. 1 plus 3 here, 2, 8, 4, 0, 2, 36, like this. Ending with 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 numbers are even numbers. Okay? Odd numbers. Odd numbers. Odd numbers means the numbers which cannot be full grouped into pairs are called odd numbers. 1, 3, 5,
7, 9. These numbers are even. Ending with any number, 1, 3, 5, 7 numbers are so called odd numbers. See, for example, 13, 21, 45, 67, 89. These numbers also are numbers. See, ending here 3, 1, 5, 7, 9. These numbers also odd numbers. Okay, understood? Na even numbers and odd numbers. Given here some numbers. Now we are find out the which one are even numbers, odd numbers. Write the odd, find even numbers. Even numbers in the respective boxes. 10, 5, 67. 50, 25, 44, 99, 69, 46, 70, 35, 18, 45, 80, 73, 92, 55, 88, 2, 30. Now find out the even numbers and odd numbers. Even numbers. Now find out the this box even numbers are odd numbers. Okay, see even number, see 10. Here ending with here 0. So this is the even 10. Next to see here 5. This is the odd number. Here 67. Here ending, see here in the ones place is the 7. So this is the odd number. Next 50. 50 is the even number. Here see in the ones place here 0. Ending with here 0. So this is the even number. Next to 25. This is the odd number. 44. Even number. Here ending here 4. So even number. Next 99. Odd number. 69 also odd number. 46. Even number. 46. Next to 76. 76 also even number. Next. Over. Next to 35. Odd number. 18. Ending here 8. So this is the even number. Next to 44. 18. Even number. 73. Odd number. 92. Even number. 55. Odd number. 88.
Next is a 2. 2 also even number. Okay. This also over. Remaining numbers are? Let's see, 10 is over. 5. 5 is a odd number. 67. Add number. Next 15. Odd. 25. Odd number. Next 44. Odd. But is a even number. 99. Ending with is a 9. So this is a odd number. 69. Odd number. Okay. 46, 76 also. These are even number. 35. Odd number. 18 odd. 45. Odd number. 18 odd. 73. Odd number. 92. Here we are ending with 2. So this is a even number. 55. Odd number. The last one is the 31. Okay, understood, Nana? Even numbers and odd numbers. Okay, thank you, Nana. Bye, children.
Okay, in this is time to do.